Morning students, we'll continue our chapter real numbers. Last class we discussed how to rationalize the numbers. Today we will simplify some expressions using the formulas whichever I have given you. Okay, simplify root 3 plus root 7 whole square. This is in which form? A plus B whole square can be written as A square plus B square plus 2AB. So you just compare these two. From this, A is equal to root 3 and B is equal to root 7. You substitute in this form. Root 3 whole square plus root 7 whole square plus 2 into root 3 into root 7. Square root will get cancelled. 3 square roots 2 into under root of A, under root of B can be written as under root of 3 into 7, 21. 7 plus 3 is 10 plus 2 root 20. Okay, next under root 11 minus root 7 whole square. This is in which formula? A minus B whole square can be written as A square plus B square minus 2AB. Compare these two. A is equal to root 11, B is equal to root 7. Substitute in this formula. Root 11 whole square plus root 7 whole square minus 2 root 11 into root 7. Root and square will get cancelled. 11 root square will get cancelled. 7 2 under root 11 into 7 is 77. 11 plus 7 is 18 minus 2 root 77. Okay, next find 64 to the power of 1 by 6. Okay, 64 we will do prime factorization. 2 3s, 2 2s, 2 1s, 2 6, 2 8s, 2 4s, 2 2s. So 64 can be written as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. Means 2 is repeating how many times? 6 times. So it can be written as 2 to the power of 6. Okay. So 64 can be written as what? 2 to the power of 6. 2 to the power of what? 1 by 6. In yesterday's class, I have given you some formulas. A to the power of m whole to the power of m can be written as A to the power of mn. We have to multiply. So the next step will be 2 to the power of 6 into 1 by 6. Denominator 6, numerator 6 will get cancelled. What is the answer? 2. Okay, next one we will do. 32 to the power of 1 by 5. Again, prime factorization for 32. 2 1s, 2 6, 2 8s, 2 4s, 2 2s, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, it can be written as 2 to the power of 5. Okay, 32 can be written as what? 2 to the power of 5 to the power of 1 by 5. What is our formula? A to the power of m to the power of n can be written as A to the power of mn. So, 2 to the power of 5 into 1 by 5. Numerator, denominator will get cancelled. 2 is the answer. Okay, we'll simplify one sum. Okay, simplify fourth root of 81 minus 8 into 3 root of 343 plus 15 into fifth root of 32 plus under root of 225. For this solution, this fourth root of 81 can be written as 81 to the power of 1 by 4. Okay, minus 8 into 3 root of 343 can be written as 343 to the power of 1 by 3 plus 15 into 32. Fifth root of 32 can be written as 32 to the power of 1 by 5. Plus root 225 can be written as 225 to the power of 1 by 2. Okay, we'll do prime factor. First we will do 81 prime factorization. 3 to 6, 3 7s 21, 3 9s 3 3s. So 81 can be written as 3 to the power of 4. Next, 343. 7 4s are 28. 35 minus 28 is 6. 7 9s are 63. 7 7s are. So 343 can be written as what, ma? 7 to the power of 3. Already 32 we have written. 32 can be written as 2 to the power of 5. Now we will see 225. 5 4s 20, 5 5s 25, 5 9s 45, okay, directly square root of 225, ma, square root of 225 is 15, 15 15s are 225, we'll check once. Okay. So in place of 81, what I can write, ma? 3 to the power of 4 to the power of 1 by 4 minus 8 into 343 can be written as 7 cube. Here what is there again? 1 by 3 plus 15 into 32 to the power of 1 by 5 can be written as 1 by 5 plus 15. Directly under root of 225 can be written as 15. Okay. 3 to the power of 4 into 1 by 4. 8 into 7. 3 into 1 by 3. 15 into 2 to the power of 5 into 1 by 5. Plus 15. 3 minus 7 8s are 56. 15 to 30 plus 15. Add all plus 30 plus 15 is 45. 45 plus 3 is 48 minus 56. 56 minus 48 is 8. Minus 8 is your answer. Okay. I think students you have understood this one. Today's your homework is find 16 to the power of 3 by 2, find 243 to the power of 2 by 5, find 5 plus root 7 into 2 plus root 5. Thank you, ma.